So around my house, I was always listening to music as a child growing up. There was always Merle Haggard. There was always George Jones around. Older I got in life and more influenced I got music, there was a little bit of Keith Whitley on the radio. I still hope that we got Keith Whitley fans with us here tonight, huh? Oh.